some space junk. And apparently there was a mistake made. The Kerbals, oh crap. So the Kerbals, there's a little bit of a confusion between the Kerbals. They went to the wrong thing. And now I'm cleaning up with the also what they call visceral cleanup detail. It's basically janitor scene. Good. A leg. Wow. Who just leaves this leg lying around, huh? The bot leg. Oh. Okay. So left to drop. Right to pick up. Okay. Go around and pick up all the bits first. Oh jeez. This is gonna be another slime. Alright, so come on. Ooh, what is that? Fantastic, I guess. Be gone. So really? Really? It got on the ceiling? Aha! There we go. Perfection is beautiful. Okay. So, come on. Oh, don't. Don't follow me, please. Alright. Alrighty. This is actually kind of fun, surprisingly. I mean, also the first alpha that was built after 10 days, so I'm fairly impressed that after 10 days they built an alpha. Jeez, this guy got me. I have to wonder if that's all one guy sitting here. Oh, no, that's two. We're gonna need a bigger box. These, I guess, tentacles, I'll call them, are fairly well animated. Oh, crap. Well, it's starting to turn bloody. No, I'll leave this guy. Does it eventually just turn unusable? I guess it is Alpha 1, built after 10 days, gotta have something to claim that it's built in development forever. This actually looks really good, surprisingly. I mean, it doesn't run too terrible. Is that his ear? I think that was his ear. Alright, let's go. I might actually do this. Just this. This will be an entire video. It will be Monday's video from now on. Replace Kerbal with cleaning up blood splashes. Oh no, that's not good. Alrighty. Might have to move bucket. I think I actually got this pretty well cleaned up, actually. Although I'm starting to run out of bucket space. Might have to improvise. This is just after cleaning up this room and that side. Game developer, we need more buckets. Keep going. Hop in. Alrighty, we're almost. I don't like how that. I mean, I guess. Also, that guy's leg looks incredibly tiny. For horse and horse. Like, everything about this guy looks rather small. His intestines look actually quite cool. I'm glad I figured that out. So I can continue the cleaning operation. On the ceiling again. There we go. Ooh. I need to get that eventually. Ah, crap. Alright. Time to get a new bucket incorporated.